Hey guys, it's Funky Play Brothers, and please remember to subscribe to our YouTube. And today I'm unboxing and reviewing Legends of Akito All-Star Pack and the Battle Giants Drillborg. Here they are with an exclusive gold screenshot right there and an exclusive glow-in-the-dark Turbo Tuck sleeve right there. And there's more like Loco Grande right there, little chubby man. And then a Drillborg. Cool. And also Hayashi, which is a legendary person. Now let us open the top. Now let us open the Drillborg, which I already have. I should have this under control. Ripping. Getting him in progress. Jeez. So. Not gonna talk about that. Now my first ever Akito bat. Akito Battle Giant, even though they call it Akito in the show. With the best controller ever. My smashy button controller! You just can spam this button. You spam the button and it beats the crap out of your opponents. Then there's... like I was saying. Oh my god. He split strikes differently. Here is he. And you have to click the button. And he'll split strike. And then here is his armory. And then. There is his. Him in armor. You click that and it pops off. And then it will take a. Then it's a pain to get back on. Now let's open the giant all-star pack. Ow. Come on out. Oh, card tape. Then the other way. Oh! Okay, got this. I have half of it. Now let's get the other half. And then the giant all-star collection. Okay. You want a wrestle tape? Even the box refuses you! Yeah, nothing happened to this giant humongous box. There's background. This is where the Akito Championship is! Because if you keep it up, then it can look like they're actually fighting in a ring. Now let's open this huge thing. First, I'll get out overboard. His helping will help me. Overboard. I'll get him in a second. Okay, I'll show one person right now. These people were a pain to get out. So first, there's Golden Screenshot with his shield that looks like just regular screenshot. And he looks like he's real gold, but he's actually golden plastic. Then there's Overboard with his anchor. Then there's Captain Thunderpants, which is annoying in the show. Oh, he has a cape! Then there's Viper Race. Earth. Then there's Battlemax with another cape! Then there's Hayashi, which is a very good kicker. And kickers are good to have in Aikido. Then here's my first ever double. Crack up! Then there's Fly Swat with his fly swattingness. Then there's Epic Tail Whip, which just looks epic. It's like Halloween Tail Whip. Then there's Shadow Fire Nightblade, which is also super cool. Then there's Phantomu with his... You can actually see his fist. He's like the person like... Then there's Cold Spike with Ultravolt weapons, just... painted blue. Then there's Loco Grande, a wrestler. Which weird. Then there's a power cord. Then there's Steel Fang, which he never made an appearance in the show. Then there's Glow in the Dark Turbo Chuxley, which is super cool. Then there's Ultra Volt. Better than Hyperlock. Then there's Sithfire, which is super cool, and he's a music person. And I really like them all. Definitely the guy where I can just smash his button. Okay, the giant. Now, I really like them, but let's compare the Ultravolt to Hyperlock. Him to him and Gold to him, and I really like him. I can't tell these two apart. Wait, there's only one way you can tell them apart. This one does more damage and has less life, and this one has more life and less damage. The only way you can tell these two apart is that this one's gold and not, but they both look the same, and then they're completely different. And my favorite one of these all, well, my top three is Sithfire, Shadowfire Nightblade, and, Epic Tail Whip. This is a very... This is usually on Target, $100! At Walmart, it's $100 for this huge pack with only, I don't know how many Aikidos in it. Like 18, I think. And all you have to do to split strike him is hit him in the chest once, hit him in the chest again. And I can't wait to play with him. And also, videos I've seen of people fighting with Aikidos, some giants have thrown people off of their stand, which was cool. So, guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow us on Twitter at the Funky Play Bros. Follow us on Instagram and TikTok at Funky Play Brothers. Support our vlog at Cash App at the $ Funky Play Bros. So get more unboxings. More taste tests, more adventures, more monies, more Aikidos, and for support. Thank you for watching. Bye.